But you might as well all turn around and file out in an orderly fashion, because there will be no Gwar show tonight. That's right, because after all these years, I finally killed Gwar's lead singer. Parking lot taking a leak, and I pinched his head clean off just as he was shaking the last few drops of piss off of his cock.